All warfare is based on deception. For years, the West's hypocrisy has made the world a battlefield. The corrupt talk. While our brothers and sons spill their own blood. But this seat cuts both ways.
Russian authorities claim the attack was orchestrated by an American CIA operative named Joseph Allen.
The bigger the lie, the more likely people will believe it. And when a nation cries for vengeance, the lie spreads like a wildfire.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95.
The fire builds, devouring everything in its path.
This is a deliberate act of war against the United States.
Our enemies believe that they alone dictate the course of history. That all it takes is the will of a single man.
Whereabouts currently unknown. No one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die.
Bend your other one, then.
Move.
tangos up ahead.
Hold your fire. There's too many of them.
Don't do anything stupid, lads. We're compromised!
Position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters.
They know we're here.
All that matters is Makarov's cargo. Keep moving.
The church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
We'll be right back.
Area clear.
Soap, get the door! Watch for me out! Just get us out of here.
Empty. What do you think Makarov was after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Idon, that's in to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen, what do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Base plate, we're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting?
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse one. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep. You can... Weapons free. Alley clear, move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. behind the door. Copy.
Bravo 6, be advised.
Tango's on the catwalk. Vulture 2, sort out.
Roger, inbound as well.
Eiffel.
Copy that. Vulture 2-2, scope ahead and check stops. Find out where they're headed.
Vulture 2-2, breaking away.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
You're right.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's down in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. 10 minutes.
Minutes. Watch for civilians!
Local police are arriving on scene. Bravo 2 will be on station in 5 minutes.
Bullets! Nothing to worry.
Secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in! Base plate, where are the trucks?
Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within the contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIG and HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under attack.
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas. We're under attack by Russian ground forces.
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.